who you are and who you have been. Almighty God, perfect in peace, my champion, all that I
take what you want, and you can give what you please, because we trust you. You are so good. But in this room tonight, Holy Spirit, would you come and renew the strength of your people? Those who are hurting, those who are weary, those who have marriages that they're more just like transactional business partners, the broken, those who have cancer, those who are sick. God, those who are just depressed and discouraged, Lord, would you please, would you renew their strength? So we're gonna sing that tag, Holy Spirit, come and renew our strength. And I believe that as we do that, if we truly, truly open our hands wide and we just say, God, whatever you want, we trust you, we put our eyes on you, when we do that, he will come and renew our strength. He will encourage us. He will take the broken things and he will make them beautiful. Oh, we believe in Jesus, Holy Spirit. And Holy Spirit, come renew all of my strength. Make that your cry tonight. Holy Spirit, come renew all of my strength. Yeah, singing out, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. Would you do, Lord? Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit,
come renew all of my family. Faith is right. Come on.
Holy Spirit, come renew all of my strength.
Would you do, Lord? Yeah.
Holy Spirit, come renew all of my strength.
Come on, come on.
Holy Spirit.